早点不啥的，确实呢，这些啥，米其林早也那哈嘞啊，是给要么的呢，早啊买不的，你就同意的，早也不啥的，我来就早什么都不想的，
Lasson. So if being without love or if lacking in love is as dangerous as has been described, then we can come to really appreciate having love in our hearts, having love in our minds. Generally speaking, and without thinking about it very carefully, you could think that having love, it's kind of ordinary, it's no big deal, nothing to really rejoice about in particular. But if you think about all of the pain, destruction, and danger that can come about through not having love, then you begin to appreciate that having love is actually a very precious thing.
That is the Zawa. Me, Mamsi, and Alia, kiss it in you yet. That's the only a pamper the jugudus. That in it, Alia, the day, pamper Druyagi, pamper loves him, some of the Chawa loves him, the Druyaro, the digit, Nubaka, and Dus. That in the Sang Albe, Tuji, see, Tang Abbe, the music is the Chuburcha, Gemjunaros.
Lassa.
Millennial, millennial, the child.
Lassa.
And Dana Singi, ya, gee. Magic Jewison to the Naran, Nubatum window, says Naran is Wanshi in gay, authority in gay, the Yego Womber of the Nishag, gives you narrowness.
Lassa. Many people come to me and express their concern about not being able to help others. They say things like, I'd really like to help others in a vast way, in a meaningful way, but I don't have any power and ability to help others in this way. So please, look upon me with compassion and pray for me that I will become a billionaire or a millionaire. And then I will be able to help many sentient beings. Or they say, please pray for me that I gain a lot of power and authority, and then I will be able to benefit many sentient beings.
Millennia, millennia, the Quran goes in it and Arachana some tendi, the Charochimindus.
Lassa? Lassa? La.
Narang. Millennia, millennia, Charochana. Yeah, that one Aracharoch is some tendi to the Charochimindus.
Lassa? But if I had the ability to turn someone into a billionaire, I would turn myself into a billionaire. But it hasn't worked so far.
Mawabal Bill Gates pulled Yawalaya Molam Chitavshana. Tamasipol Puman, we are Tayosha,
Tayoma
Bill Gates Pulu Bill Gates
Lam.
You are Pull at your Monam Jevsana?
Lassa. Oh.
Pendo much?
Cartina.
Ah, it's okay. Ta. The name you started. Ta. I will tell you later.
Sorry, I'll have to tell you that joke later.
No, no, it's just me, between you and me.
Okay.
Today, you sound like the champagne to be all there. In Jimmy G. Garshway. That is Miss Holloway, Billinia, Millinia, China. The child, you Kalahabra. The child, Chasuma.
Lassam?
And a Denis Bustane, that Kandarian yes, Adi, the champagne drialia, ya millennia, millennia, China, champagne drooping ever, Almadas.
Lassam?
And so put in on a millennia among we are the Kuzu champagne to him in Tizumbe.
Lassam?
And Denis Bustane, millennia, Machak on a champagne drugosan, millennia, Chasavijera, champagne drial gendodos.
Lassam?
어디 드레인 민주 산디 준센 때네 아니 간다시 쇼로다 이엔 라한테 교르다
나섬 But benefiting others really isn't that simple. Someone might have a wish to become a billionaire or a millionaire in order to benefit others, but there's actually no certainty that you will benefit others just through becoming a billionaire or a millionaire. Some people might set out with the intention to benefit others through becoming a billionaire or a millionaire, but once they achieve that state, then they forget about the aspiration they made. So one can't be so sure that that's the way to benefit others.
소데다 아즈데 룽아 예순디 가즈웨지 드헤던데 멤버 차과 다 계속시라 룽아 예순디 다 간다 드린종 아즈 룽아 예순디 나로레 엔지 세웨 유엔데 로지 공페도 다지 엔 수수 룽아 예순디 드헤던데 교스 세베이미나 아니 가즈웨다지 데레 지先辈查瓦斯拉的就拉普先生，但第十阵就是啥？那什？今天马上写写，叔叔另外一兄弟，那就搞出来先辈，就女儿的第一个就签字什么的，女儿的三张单都，军都的马当写，这个是就我不多多的不是，写写，你先辈如果啥呢？那第先辈，那么的先辈我们的主票可拉好些。那什？嗯哼。
On the contrary, I think the real genuine way to go about benefiting others is to dedicate one's body, speech, and mind toward the benefit of living beings, to increase our expressions of love and the positive qualities connected to love in our body, speech, and mind, so that our activities of body, speech, and mind become activities for the benefit of sentient beings. I think this is really the root of accomplishing vast benefit for others. If we don't try to transform ourselves in this way, and rather regard benefiting others as just getting something that is outside of ourselves, then that won't become a genuine path of benefiting others.
主席先偏主要的，主席的这先，这确实大致的，人力的，嗯，老家职业的这些为什么呢？先偏那么主要跟他好认识。
Lesson。人力可能先偏主要的，这dedicated什么的，人力可能先偏我有个计划的，给这差的要的。嗯哼。If we set ourselves up as the person who wishes to benefit others and set the goal of benefiting others or accomplishing the benefit of others up on the outside or separate from that, then we will never accomplish the fully genuine expression of benefiting others. What we need to do in order to accomplish the genuine benefit of others is to transform ourselves into the benefit of others, to make it so that we ourselves become of the nature of benefiting others.
我的电影就是那的，今天就是学校，但不是今天就是什么，当俺没在，现在是改变没在这下面是不是？那什？俺大姐告诉我，大姨娘，你也什么的呀？俺大姐告诉我，今天给学校当。 老年大年龄啊，很多人呢啊，就讲出来，讲他人不愿意对不起，人就啥呢？哎，那就，你就讲出来，哎，俺们那边呢，就讲出来就，写不怎么写，没怎么，过啊怎么写个没怎么，到底叔叔舅舅家里去，哎，就娘们说两下讨论一遍呢，俺就要给，但别就写呢。
Lesson
차와당 가사니 버룰이야 에너지 그 제규 차와대다 쟁갱 제법 어디니 버룰이야 양타 지점식이 뇽아 이나 디즈지기 딱 니즈 돌이야 오늘 전에 다시 죽을 테마를 지금 아직 연구를 했으면 좋겠어요.
So I think we're getting to the end of what I have to say. I think in general, there still seems to be a sense that there is too much distance between what we say and what we do. So the way I personally view this is that it's important to not just content oneself with saying things and not just satisfy oneself through understanding things, but actually take what was said and take what was understood and apply that as meaningfully as we can to our own mind and then begin to bring it into our experience through practice and effort. And so in traditional language, this means taking the separation away between the Dharma and the person. We don't want the Dharma and the person to be two separate things, but we want them to merge together. And in another way, you could describe this as lack of separation between the action and the performer of the action. So as short of a distance we can make between the action and the performer of the action, then I think to that degree we will truly come to understand reality and manifest genuinely positive results.
The first we have is not the last.
So I'm coming to the conclusion now of my third visit to the United States of America, and I feel very fortunate because this visit has brought an opportunity for me that I've never had before in my life to visit a foreign country for 2 months. So this has been a very excellent opportunity, and it's been the first of such opportunities, but I hope that it's not the last of such opportunities. And I also hope that this opportunity represents the opening of a door that will allow me to gain greater and greater freedom to visit various different countries throughout the world. This is my hope, but on the other hand, I don't like to invest a lot of my energy in expectations. So I'm not going to keep my expectations too high. Nevertheless, I think there's nothing wrong with me making this aspiration.
Wow. 니레지기 고급 고급 사마라다 니레지 타라데 두즈 망부시당 과브레 강에 지 다지 기도기 지 나 간다 강에 망부지 유시에 나 니레지 충브레 도망아 별이야 대배 급이야 अने कर्षुए यहाँ जो पास जुड़ा दे अने कंगे यार अने रेंजु साने अने फेल या ताजी फेने जगाल या छेजुए तो यंग गया कुम्सन जो दे अरांग के गुंडा कुम्सन जो रुदे करे साना ताजी चीजे कब ता मंगबची लिया चीजे अने ताजी ताजी चीजे लिये बे ताजी चौपसुरे ताने सिंगे अने ताजी 가서다지 다들 로정 하즈 침브레 다디 따따르 지 삼바 능지지 영아리아 다 뒤주 망고 시장 거 그래서 안드링이 주산에 디 균센 때는 뒤주 망고 지 거하다 소소 지 강에 망고 지 귀네 또 충분히 민주산에 니데 고급 스타바데 소소년에 자 전부 당 진탄 제어지 봐 니데 저기 문제
It took a long time for me to gain this opportunity to travel to a foreign country for 2 months, and a lot of hardships were involved in waiting for this opportunity to arise. When I lived in Tibet, the main difficulty that I had is that I didn't have a lot of freedom of movement. I wasn't able to go to foreign countries. And therefore, the main reason why I escaped from Tibet and traveled to India was so that I would have this freedom of going to foreign countries, visiting with my friends and acquaintances and many people who wanted to meet with me and who I wanted to meet with as well. And I made the decision that I needed to sacrifice something in order to gain this greater freedom. And so I escaped from Tibet and went to India. And it's been 15 years since I made that escape, and it has taken 15 years to start to gain the type of freedom of movement that I had originally hoped for. And since so many difficulties have been involved in making this wish manifest, I really deeply appreciate this opportunity and recognize it as something that is very precious and valuable.
안지당 지당 다시 까만 영 까만 배선으로 쿠르제 다들지게 긴구르 삼아르베 긴구래한테 다 내랍지만은 얘 통마디 긴구 제베갈다 로 듄제 디가블레 양엔 까마바사데 가르미 고츠가마네 드네 인주사는 다시 가르쇠 시 까마바 수수 가르쳐여마 하마오버지 리아다 간다 차서 드르지제 드네 인주사네 에 가르쇠다지 에 와하 초진이 시에미나 안다지 에 간다 ngarang imbinaya jidangi kandar jidembe jibanan singi jididuk soa yodeb jidang jidembe jibanan singi soa kendo yodeb dindaji redi da imbinaya ngay da negab rupti dindaji kogab meab rupti dindaji gita kandar karshuwa da ji nedang rupti dindaji shindaji yuwa chimbre da imbinaya Susuida Rangwanda, the Mongoji, but Ludon Ruchesi. The Mishinda Liaji, Pinto Ruchi, Mishindaji, Droyuanda, and Tanaji, Mishindaji, meaningful sowa samar da ji dine ruchi yondi yare ha dri ju san ti ju zen de ne dang yen de chla
na sam. So generally speaking, having the name and position of the Kamapa is something that entails a lot of responsibilities which aren't easy to uphold. So as you know, I was recognized as the Kamapa at the age of 7, and at that time, I didn't understand what it was going to be like to become the Karmapa. I had no idea what becoming the Kamapa would entail, but in any case, it has become what it has become. When I was 7 years old and when I was a child, I had all of the same aspirations that any ordinary child would, all of the same joys and sorrows and hopes, and I had the desire to have the experience of that any normal child would want to have, but I had to sacrifice a lot of that because of the changes that I went through. So I had to give up a lot of my own individual freedom. But on the other hand, even though this has involved some difficulties, it gives me a sense of a meaningful purpose if the activities in my life can bring some measure of happiness to others, some measure of delight to others, and can even make some other people smile once in a while, then that's something that's really satisfying to me and feels meaningful to me.
That's an energy. Karshwaji Arandi Takanda Driji Samarvajuadi, not because of Samarvadaji, so number in between Zendene, Adriji number in Satin Chego Res Arch, Tinjaki Jun Zendene, Chundavasi Mare. And Anna Singi Susurani that come up in between Zendene, Ako Rangi Nangi, some automatically to the Yaji, Tinjay Mare,
Nasa
Takanda Susu. 那朝前呢，几乎他们忙不起来啊！这电啊，各种充不应变脏，俺那地主给，俺那这边打卡出来，这闲了再挖钱的，他这没事，你不如这么去，他这就我这不去，他这就穷不来。
那什？
俺打那这叔叔给他这拍卖地主给，有那一面呢，叔叔给他开起手机的。
那干嘛不？你不我们之前前面搞了呀？你拍卖的时候讲，我到营销线路去去，那干他干嘛不？搞了啥子？search body layer吧，search body layer，他搞干嘛不认识？那啥子？干嘛不？俺这里就是买了，就去学。俺这里这五月是哪了的？那啥？他这当给农村的拍卖的时候，那他的，it's difficult to understand, not accept it吧？那啥？他现在他，可是上面讲起不是当些，他的。
小金的叔叔在外面不买了，等于别人，或者什么家什么当起，叔叔不会的，房子、吉布里啊，大点不就没有？不，他看到起，甚至他们这里啊，小区中间的，这是什么房子？这里这个什么家什么当不？他那点是俺那里那第一个的，修建三步的太阳了。
那什么？
对对，他那说的，就是忙不起来，点些。 And began to understand, not fully understand,
right?
That's it. That's
it.
That's it.
That's
it.
Must be getting a little late. So the reason for my adopting this attitude about how I try to face or accept the responsibilities of being the Karmapa didn't come about just because I felt that I'm a Buddhist, I should do this, nor did it come about automatically just because of becoming the Karmapa, but it came about due to many positive influences in my life. I've had the opportunity to rely on many genuine, excellent masters as teachers. And I've learned through their living example that extending love and concern to others is the essence of being alive as a human. Furthermore, when the search party came to look for the Karmapa and pointed to me and identified me as the Karmapa, they basically said to my parents, "He's ours now, he's no longer yours, give him over to us." And of course, this would, especially to Westerners, be very difficult to understand, a difficult situation to accept, but my parents were very brave and very altruistic in the way they accepted this situation. Of course, it wasn't that there was no difficulty for them at all, but they were able to take a very broad attitude. They were able to think about this in a very vast way, and they made the decision that if they allowed to let me go, then this would be of benefit to the world, benefit to sentient beings, and that's the attitude that they chose to adopt. And I think that the fact that they chose to adopt that attitude had a very positive influence on me, and it helped me to begin to understand how to relate to these responsibilities.
就 미지기 가서 냠냠시하고 윤센데 다들 내 미지기 스토리 시야도 이 계속 말해. 이 시하고 윤센도 가르쳐 왔잖아. 딱 나랑 까마바 이제 까마바 사디 가르쳐 왔다지. 이 까마바 이미 사디 나랑 하고메 이내야. 아니지. 까마바 차디지 고급 상부를 짐지 good opportunity 있으면 드시에서 고급 상부를 짐인사 아니 델레덴시에 나가다지 셴펜주야 고급으로 또 충분해 수수 가르임바 원시야지다 미진님부 가르임바 원시야다지 고급 침부치 충분해 다가난 시간 상무직으로 해 고급 마중은 좀 레마도 아주 상무로 드시 갱구를 예약했다 드시 뉴바 예약했다 상무직으로 해 제니주사는 예다 드레인주사는 이제 삼매기 그리지에게 다 가르쳐주지 수수에게 미지 나러래야 갈아간섬기 지 인지 냠래 뉴버를 인지 냠래 채비나 지 뉴버 태양이 되시다 최고를 했어 경안주 예버도 최고를 했어요 아마 이번에 다지 일단 아주 배수연을 시켜지 경안수로 이번에 되기 지 가르쳐 지 인도 숨쉬고 바라야다 다음에 생기 가르쳐에 아다 멸람 타네야지 멸람기 댄드르시 응고레삼 정도스
라삼
멸람기 댄라
멸람기 댄스 멸람기 아악다지 배수연르시
라삼 However, in the end, I'm not talking about this because I feel it's important for you all to know my own personal life story. Or my own personal experience, but I'm just talking about this as an example to illustrate the point that if we have opportunities to train in compassion, then it's really wonderful and meaningful to seize those opportunities. So I feel like this situation of me becoming the Karmapa, and who I don't know whether I'm the Karmapa or not, but what I do know is that I have been given an excellent opportunity to develop loving kindness and compassion. I've been given an excellent opportunity to realize what it truly means to live a meaningful human life through benefiting others. Other than that, we're all the same. We might not all have the same opportunities, but we all are the same in having a responsibility to the world, and we're all the same of having the capacity to develop loving kindness and compassion. And so the fact that I have received such opportunities to bring forth the power of compassion in my own life has been very fortunate for me. And I think that if you seize whatever opportunities that you have to develop compassion, then that will be very beneficial for yourself and the world, but I'm not saying that you absolutely must do this. I'm not saying that you absolutely must do this, but I think that it is beneficial to do this, and I hope that my own story can serve as an inspiring example and a support for your own aspirations.
아, 네. 다 죽을래 이제 기지시야를 저러고 그걸 여마나 여러 다들 이제 당당 예시야 차리
나서
도시에서
나서 나서 So now my part is done. Thank you very much.
支持台湾救狗协会，邮政划拨，户名台湾救狗协会，划拨账号500016766，500016766，银行账号，银行代号土地银行005，账号012001198660，012001198660，以认养代替购买，给浪浪一个温暖的家。接下来请收看海涛法师弘法讲座。
众生无边誓愿度，烦恼无尽誓愿断，誓愿学，佛道无上誓愿成。愿消三障诸烦恼，愿得智慧真明了，不愿罪障悉消除，世世常行菩萨道，世世常行菩萨
方文斋戒站在解脱道，身口意保持在清净，无造业，因为造业就会造成轮回的痛苦，业的因来自于内心的烦恼，内心有烦恼，嘴巴就会骂人说人是非，行为会伤害到众生，所以有这个烦恼，然后呢身口意又造业，然后就造成生死轮回的因，那轮回非常痛苦啊。那呢都叫老病死就感苦，破病感冒就感苦，乃至呢矮人离开你就感苦等等。那了解这个道理，一定要保持身口意，不再造烦恼恶业轮回的因，诸漏，漏就是轮回不究竟，很痛苦。那站在菩萨道，不是为自己来，当愿正众生身口意清净，造下无漏解脱之因，往生净土，成就佛道。那我们这个修行不是为了自己，那么但是我们替别人做，替别人做，妈妈不吃素我们来吃素，儿子做坏我们来做好啊，社会乱我们不乱，所以以这样来回向这个社会，这就是今天我们以这样子的无漏之因可以回向往生者得到超度，现世者得到长寿。但是各位阿伯那边为往生者最好要守49天八关斋戒啊，那些头七二七三七虽然没到达刚跪我不惜了，但是49天啊，像地藏菩萨一样的诵地藏经，像观音菩萨一样的念普门品，我有讲一句话，像观音菩萨一样的念普门品啊，而不是说执着普门品但自己又不做观音啊，执着地藏经两万个继续吃吧、哎、啊，那这样就心口不如一啦。所以念经是要把念到心里面，心里面深入经藏、念到心里面而产生了 外在的智慧行为，所以那么念地藏经就像地藏菩萨一样的孝顺自己的母亲，孝顺所有众生，都像母亲愿他们成佛，以这个大悲愿。那如果我们真实发起了这个大悲愿，不但是母亲超度，众生都离苦啊，七世父母都超度，那我们守八关斋戒也是如此。来观想一下，南无东方阿处如来，蓝色蓝光蓝光明，众生皆得度，南无阿处如来嗡嘛呢叭咪吽。各位要这样观想啊，每一个佛放光在利益众生慈悲嘛，那佛为什么可以放出蓝光利益众生呢？特别不动佛，来无嗔大悲，诸缘不动，体证佛道，放光加持，普度众生。那你要修这样，千万不要你拜不动佛，却不学不动佛啊，那就不对了。来，南无南方黄色黄光。黄色黄光明，众生皆得度。然后南无宝身如来，那你第二次的宝身如来，你就要变成学宝身如来。第一次是离情宝身如来，南无宝身如来，黄色黄光黄光明放，然后你也变成宝身如来。各位要发这个愿，这个叫发菩提心啊！发菩提心是佛成佛，所以我也一定要成佛。但是不是你现在就可以成佛，但是你已经决定了要南无，这个南无就是完圆满的学习宝身如来。那这样呢，那宝身如来的光就会变成你了，你放光了，嗡嘛呢叭咪吽，帮助众生。各位，如果你从这一秒就开始学不动佛宝身佛这样子的一种无我无贪的布施，无嗔的大悲，那会不会普度众生啊？那这就是供养佛，念佛慈悲导师，自己也要学佛的方法去慈悲。那你千万不要说拍谁哦，我念阿弥陀佛了哟，春天我拜二啊，那你太固执了，太法执了，一佛等于万佛啊， 因为不一样的众生要用不一样的方法度他。比如说宝生如来专门度悭贪贫穷的众生，所以对他用布施啊，啊，自己也成就布施的功德，用钱啊。所以各位，你去楼下行一下，看一个牌啊，你来这参加，给你100万，你还没得爆破啊！100万有法度的来修八关斋，1000万嘛有价值，是不是安尼啊？你去跋筊翁，给1000万，他不会给你输几个，我跟你讲，也要受八关斋戒，那什么问题啊？所以基本上，那宝生如来用财富度众生，啊，阿弥陀佛用禅定净土的莲花度众生，不空成就如来绿色绿光用精进不退转度众生，可能感动啊。所以我想学佛的人要有他的人格特性，人格特性。所以好慧的人必须把佛的这种人格特性，慈悲忍辱不动，精进大布施来普度众生。中间呢，来白色白光，白光明，中央毗卢遮那佛，嗡啊吽，众生皆得度。南无大日如来，嗡嘛呢呗咪吽。啊，所以各位要这样子把祈请佛，佛融入你，变成佛帮助众生，要承担啊。你千万不要说那我可怜，看见了，我别笑，你这样子找借口，没人你都好搞，你别笑，假吧，你都假个嘴，你别笑，啊，那都是借口，啊，所以各位要有直下承担，一心念佛，念佛慈悲导师，佛做得到，我们也做得到，你不见得有下过无间地狱，每一个佛都下过无间地狱。造这个业，但是他下过无间地狱，感觉到痛苦，所以下回不但不造这个业，要帮助别人不造这个业，更要帮助别人脱离无间地狱的苦，因为他下去过啊。所以各位，我等下讲几句，被同一个石头绊倒两次的，真的是笨蛋。你已经做不到这个代志啊，我跟你讲，下回又做不到代志，那你就无救啊。所以作为一个觉悟者，咱做唔对是正常诶，把人甲咱讲啊，对，真正唔对，下回绝对不做。不但不做，对别人做这个缺点，你有悲心，因为你有感受啊。咱起码就爱放心诶，结果去水边人个钓鱼啊，你唔通讲骂呢？哎呦，以前我嘛像你安尼，就爱钓鱼啊，哦，你爱慢慢啊改开讲，然后啊你们讲啊你就爱钓，你起码你放心诶，啊起码有听我啊。听我下面，我想到鱼啊，就想到我老母啊，啊，安尼伊蛮疼呢。以前我拢无想到伊会疼，即马，哎呦，阮囝咧疼，老母咧疼，我心肝了足疼。各位，不是说跟他谈佛法，因为我是佛教徒，我是两面头，不是因为鱼啊会疼，还倒滚啊，坑了蛮疼，啊，安尼个扭开，安尼一无通喘气啊，疼啊死，足艰苦，啊，为了咱要食。哎，你要慢慢来给供，但是你要给他回向啊、加持啊、回应送啊，但是你千万不要生气、排斥、批评，那你就度不了对方。所以各位，要做这些菩萨，爱安静、忍辱，看卖这五尊佛的面有水无？下回较水的才坐头前，无你讲规工甲阴修对，你敢袂歹势？因为。爱想起你莫坐头前，我跟你讲，连我都足艰苦，和你对干唔知道要走去倒去。哎，面面甲小对的，请拜托个，好吗？啊，无我安尼做，和你足艰苦。你要脸给人家看，你嘛用较水的，无嗔大悲，是不是？那很好啊。就像我现在在讲话，各位，我声音有好听不？唔是，迄音唔好。我本来真正烧香，哎呀，母啊，我唔是加油啊，啊，所以，但是问题是我现在吃这个盐不是为了骂人，所以有用啊，因为有三宝加持，啊，但是你眼神、声音、外表、走路，包括他们在敲法器、唱诵、做义工，你拢爱好看面、好看面啊，那样，然后可你看起来跟他菩萨唔是。 不是那种怪怪的面，因为你的心态很重要。所以当然修行不是光外表身口意，为了要转化我们，所以我们来念佛念佛念经来转化我们自己啊，佛的慈悲，佛的智慧，经的这种的魔幻，因为做给人看什么叫生起做给人看。所以希望各位后来参加法会啊，哎呦，规栋大楼的讲，哎呦，三楼的人过来啊，哦，足欢喜的，来就甲阮笑，安尼甲阮捡粪扫安尼，管理员佫包红包加薪水，啊，坐电梯当个阿虾住，啊，大家讲赞赞赞，恁定定办法会，恁若来，阮就发财，足奇怪，恁无来，迄天做无生意。那当然你要有一个心态啊，你的心态就是，我要来互因趁钱。我要来让他们大家都快乐、啊、拜一阿婆都没完结，然后他就高兴了。你不能对立对立、啊、所以你们怕你们偷偷要去打打球，你要来求不管在，你要想我修改让他们赢赢很多、啊、所以让他们快乐、哎、所以后来拜一个、欸、今天你明天再去修改，想说我可不可以来拼来拍拍球、啊、所以永远先与欲勾牵，你们说啊，你们不好很就不管在拔掉第一个没安尼，所以那你就没慈悲，没人是无慈悲的哦。不，对方安怎唔对，你袂使讲骂，听记我一句话哈，会使该安慰，袂使讲骂。但是咱世俗的方式拢是骂、拍面枪、瞪他。骂他，那这个不是佛教徒。各位没有皈依三宝，皈依三宝，皈依法，佛陀怎么做我们怎么做。所以佛陀对嗔恨心的人显现不动佛，佛陀对悭贪的人显现保身佛、啊、佛陀对懈怠的人显现不空成就如来，佛陀对善乱轮回苦的人显现阿弥陀佛啊，佛陀对烦恼众生显现大日如来，断五毒烦恼变成五种智慧。这个五毒烦恼佛陀说我也有啊，如果没有五毒烦恼怎么成就五种智慧呢？各位要记得啊，垃圾水没法对垃圾水清除净化成干净的水，就是这个意思。所以佛陀说你有烦恼我也有烦恼，但是我可以用烦恼来转化，没有贪嗔痴怎么修行？就像我们出家人老和尚就问你有没有性能力，哎，阿蒙这呢，你有没有性能力？有，可以出家跟阿兵哥聊一来的看着这样的，因为他知道你要是正常人才可以修行。所以谁没烦恼来修行，就是要有烦恼来转化的。所以大日如来叫清净法身毗卢遮那佛，意思是说贪嗔痴慢疑的本体那就是佛性。所以贪起来了，了解它这个起来是个生灭的东西，不要执着它就会消失了那样。所以就像我们的腿酸，这个腿酸打坐久了酸酸，它是会酸酸酸，等一下就不酸，它也只是个生灭，等一下又酸。但是我们修行是在心，那这个身体的变化会痒会酸，你就如如不动，因为痒也会不痒，痛也可以不痛。那在学习面对这个身体变动的时候心不动，这个叫禅；环境变动的时候心不动叫禅。所以过过去人家你骂你就别讲骂啊，乃至呢伊咧做无好代志，啊你的心就别欢喜的，阮囝那安尼我吵个要死，因为你放不下，觉得别人。从好变成不好你就耿耿于怀，这个叫没修行。所以那你要知道修行是别人不好的时候我不能乱，那我要来送地藏经大悲咒回向给他，那你安定我的心，我心安定了我才可以安定他的心，他生气你不生气，这样才可以度对方。这个叫念法三世佛母，各位要用为法啊，你千万不要说用一种凡夫的习气来伤害对方，对方已经不好了你还骂他，那不圆满了啊。各位，世间疾苦，你不要被这个世间的 假象迷惑了，就像一个美女脱光衣服，那是魔呢，你哪该到底能不能来通起来呢？啊，这个世间呐、啊，侬该用个同水的、同好看、同好食的，那拢是魔所化身的。所以这个世间是魔掌控的世界，魔掌控的世界，你要权力，你要钱，他就满足你，满足你。啊，你千万不要被他伤害了。所以世间是苦，世间是烦恼，世间是无常，世间是魔，世间是地狱。记住这些不管在个意义，世间人追求的是健康快乐好家升天。那佛为什么要正定八关斋戒？因为世间纯大苦聚，如火宅，如地狱，很痛苦一样。因为变化无常，念一下：诸行无常，诸法无我，有受皆苦。这些世间是无常、苦、空、无我，这个一定是的。这辛苦，过一阵子你记跟我差不多了，开始啊，开始忧伤啊，要疼，目睭蒙雾啊，你就开始哪里有问题，哪里有问题，这正常。这个世间是个苦，所以我们要把握。今年过年过活三年，较紧拍拼，较紧拍拼。所以死亡之前的死亡，千万不要把人性上的缺点又带到下辈子去。所以各位，你要去了解自己哪里有问题，哪里有烦恼。你不要、哦、我这人脾气就坏，不你要给他安装，我这人的病断球啊，不你要弄啊。那问题是你不想修行。所以各位要了解知道这个世间的真相，所以要出离世间。那凯勒盖托都是真的不到世间来，凯勒普大都是下面来超越世间，也叫莲花的意思了。心如莲花，在污泥里面不被污泥所污染，这叫空性超越啊！不但空性超越，还大悲心帮助这些污泥里面的众生。所以大乘佛教用莲花来代表空性跟悲心啊，不执着。念一下：因无所住而生其心。所以各位要无住生心，你要生大悲心，你必须要以无住做基本。虽然我们讲大乘佛教，但是必须以出离心做基本。那虽然讲出离心或大悲心，但要绝对符合世间的因果，断恶修善。所以这个东西是结合在一起的。但是各位千万不要去世间找快乐、找成就，这个习惯要改。我比你较管，我要做主持，我要做会长，我要解头前，我要比人家好，这个心态会害死你啊！爱民主，有些人你不能跟他讲缺点，一讲民的弊民啊，你还个波荡哎荡哎荡哎，现在个两个冰箱荡起来啊，很欢喜，老大老大，迷路迷路啊，因为他喜欢人家称赞，看到他做好事，世间法就是这样嘛。但是你要了解，当然我们对别人是这么客气，他对自己不需要，你不需要怎么啊、享受孤独吧，像个乞丐一样平平静静啊、做该做的事情就好了。所以我想各位，大乘佛教是活着都是为了别人，你要展现好。比如说你这个人说，师父我就爱念大悲咒，我会看什么？我看你有信观世音菩萨不？你的心态，你的语言行为像不像观音菩萨？那这才叫念大悲咒的艺术。千万不要执着在念几遍啊，念得好不好听啊。但是如果你的心非常慈悲，念不念大悲咒都可以了，反正就两块地欧玛尼悲面红的。所以但是如果你心又大悲又会念大悲咒，哇，那就叫很圆满啊，显密圆融了，你都会念。所以因为你在念的时候就可以显现观音菩萨的功德，大悲咒可以降魔除妖，又可以得到世间福报，又可以超度。也会来来办大悲咒法会，好不好啊？一百空八遍，嘟嘟嘟嘟嘟，那些你在厝里念，然后无你袂使礼拜，你无法度念啊紧啊。所以那大家集合，然后呢来圆满大悲咒。但是别念进经，还有教育，先要别念大悲咒，要存什么心？大悲咒什么功德？我让大家来念，对不对？ 所以下回要参加的时候，外面先考试，念一遍几分钟，叭叭叭叭叭，然后按你们家念的紧，然后念越快，再去就念完下课，念个 A 倒去。所以要念，因为咒啊，有时候要修要学，但是心要靠你自己啦，快不快，个人的速度吧。但是你的心是不是延续的不间断的大悲观音菩萨的心态，叫观音十心、观音十二大愿啊，要不断的延续。我要点来讲究，好不好啊？来讲究，劝进行者啊，用咱的心，用咱的行为，用咱的嘴来引导引啊，大家来合好咯。所以回来办八关斋，先去菜市啊门口修酒喝者，好不好啊？分一下传单，要车要游览车。免钱载恁来去，车顶够有菜包，顿来够有菜包，啊，够有撒文，好、嗯，伊、啊、就来啊，伊就来、啊，迄个是菩萨啦，啊，你莫家己孤单一个来，定定个孤单带一顶，佫袂带一顶顿去，所以你要定定安尼，就叫做大乘佛法，大乘佛法就是要无条的众生拢得到佛法，啊，我们修的不是人天秤为了家己，也不是小秤要解脱啦，大秤。要有这种大乘的心态来受戒，那你心越大，哇，诸佛越欢喜，福报舞台就越大，好不好啊？所以各位要有这个舞台，地球是道场，星球是道场，法界是道场，用这种心来念佛。所以念佛念佛念佛，你是念初一的佛还是念十五的佛？其实初一十五是决定你的心呢。如果你是圆满的持五的心，你念的佛号是遍满法界了。如果你是初一的心，可能你可能念么临安翁心极乐世界呢。所以你要把心扩到法界心啊，就是无边无际，佛法无边。所以杜阿弥陀佛说：“法力不思议，不可思议，慈悲无障碍，穿越时间空间到无间地狱啊！此时遍十方，乃至七力遍十方，普施周沙界，恒河沙法界，通通。”得到这个甘露 ，on the list 哈，每天要这样观修啊，啊，你要办了不做大头家嘛，不可能，因为你的心量广大啊，因为你做的是大事，所以各位不要一直想薪水高不高，不要一直想自己福利多不多，你就是心观修，哎，啊，你拢未做头家，了解吗？然后照着咧做总经理啊，你搁咧做主任，因为你的心量没有广大。如果你心量广大，考虑的是整个公司、整个社会，我们如何做出什么产品来帮助，嘿，那你就高阶位嘛。所以佛陀叫我们叫摩诃萨，叫发大心菩提萨埵，要发大心。这个大心就是因为没私心呢，才能够大心啊。所以各位要摩诃般若，要发起这个伟大殊胜超越观心一切的智慧。波罗蜜多来让所有轮回众生解脱到彼岸啊，要有这个大智慧来读心经，而不是为了个人吧。
有佛法就有办法，像有太阳有空气一样，生命电视台的存在对于这个世间，对痛苦的众生是那么重要，所以希望大家多收看生命电视台，多护持生命电视台，将佛陀的教法深深地去思维，运用在我们的日常生活。护持账号19965232，19965232，户名生命文化基金会。
求真理，充实你的生命。